Thank you very much, DeMarcus. Now for... Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to play a little medley of something old, something new, and something a little bit crazy. We'd like to start it off with one of the most requested numbers down at the Statler Hotel, the number being Poor People of Paris. We're going to segue into an old favorite called Once in a While, and end up with some fun and a little thing, a rock and roll version of The Hucklebuck.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Stage Show. As our first guest is... And now it's time for a break, so let's make it a coffee break.
Lovely Lynn Roberts. And since it's Saturday night, and there's an old American custom that nearly all of us indulge in, so let's have Tommy Mercer and Lynn Roberts tell us about a shindig they're going to give tonight.
Let's have a party, let's celebrate. Let's have a party, let's stay out late.
Let's do some dancing, and when we're done, let's start romancing, let's have some fun.
Oh, pretty eyes, pretty lips, pretty smile. I'd like to take you and love you a while.
Let's have a party, a big one too. Let's have a party, just me and you.
What an evening, and ooh, what a kiss. Say, I never thought I'd be feeling like this.
My heart's bopping, and I don't feel baby.
I got an idea, so get ready, baby.
Okay.
Hey, let's have a party.
Let's call the guys.
Let's have a party. We'll hit the sky.
I'll play piano. I'm not too bad.
I'll sing soprano. We'll all go mad.
I'll bring refreshments, some wonderful stuff. You bring those beautiful lips, that's enough.
Hey, here comes Tommy. Now we can move.
Well, here comes Jimmy. Oh, just let me. Looks like we're ready.
Well, let's begin.
For this evening, but we'll have another go at it next week. Tell them about it, James.
We certainly will, and I'll say...
and gentlemen, welcome to the stage show. Brother Tom, as the accent is on music tonight, suppose you start it off.
All right, James. At the Statler Hotel here in New York, Charlie Shavers is quite a favorite with his trumpet. But some of you may not know that he has a pretty good way with a song. So to keep things moving along, here's Charlie in his own inimitable version of Smack Dab in the Middle.
Pick me a town in any crime where people like a rockin' time. Stay awake both day and night till everybody's feeling all right. Then fling me. Clothes, two dressed to kill, 10-room house, some barbecue, and 20 chicks not over 20 do, then free me! Knocks her and a fling of me.
Here's Adele Gerard and Joe Marsala and the band and one of our best record sellers, Boogie Woogie.
just heard the Presley Brothers with Boogie Woogie. Well, it seems like we ended on the right note, so we'll be around next week with more of the same. Tell them about it, Brother James.
And about the notes for next week, I'll say goodnight and turn you over to smiling Bill Bivens, who'll tell you all about them.
Well, thank you, Jimmy. Next week on Stage Show, we'll have the June Taylor Dancers, the Traineers, Connie Francis, and the three Edwards brothers.
Take a minute, I'll square myself at home. I haven't been peeking at Susie and Steve in a couple of weeks. So, Susie and Steve, I'm peeking at you. Our next number, ladies and gentlemen, is one of the tunes we've been talking about lately in our new recording setup. It's from our new album, and Brother James will tell you the title and kind of song it is.
Well, it's a very pretty tune, and we'd like to dedicate it to our friends out Las Vegas way, and by mere coincidence, it's titled Nevada. Tommy, you tell him something about it.
I'll try. Well, the accent tonight is on music. You know, this week, one of the great contributors to American music celebrated his birthday. We could use that almost the entire half hour just doing some of the hits he has written. His name, if you haven't guessed it, is Irving Berlin. And our guest MC tonight to start the salute is Dick Kane. Here he is.
Isn't this a lovely day to be caught in a rain? You were going on your way, now you've got to remain. Just as you were going, leaving me all at sea, the clouds broke, they broke, and oh, what a break for me. I can see the sun up high, though we're caught in a storm. I can see where you and I could be cozy and warm. ain't fit a patter, though it really doesn't matter if those skies are gray. Long as I can be with you, it's a lovely day. Tam and Jim, go! Just as you were going, leaving me all at sea, those clouds broke, they broke, and oh, what a break for me. I can see the sun up high, though we're caught in a storm. I can see where you and I could be cozy and warm. The rain fit a patter, 'cause it really doesn't matter if those skies are gray. Long as I can be with you, it's a lovely day.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And now let's take a little trip south of the...
Now for our tribute to the great Mr. Irving Berlin, here is a medley of Blue Skies, Remember, and Alexander's Ragtime Band.
Thank you. this train.
This train.
This train don't care no gamblers. This train.
This train.
This train don't care no gamblers. No crap shooters, no midnight rappers. Lord, 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 this train.
This train.
This train goes on to glory. This train.
Oh, yeah.
And this train goes on to glory. This train.
This train.
This train goes on to glory. Night can ride with you to holy. Lord, 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 this train.
This train.
When I put my foot on a Goldie ship, ship done left the shore.
Things for tonight, ladies and gentlemen, but try to be around next week because we'll be coming your way same time, same station with another great stage show. Brother James, have you got something you'd like to add?
Well, I certainly have. Among other fine acts, we are bringing back Bob Eberly, my old sidekick, the star in a June Taylor production of a record that was very big for us years ago, titled Crossroads. Bill Bivens, suppose you tell the folks the rest of the line.
Tonight, we'd like to play Moonglow and the theme song from Picnic. You know, down at the Statler Hotel here in New York, people seem to enjoy it when we play both of them together. So here they are.
Thank you.
And now in his last public appearance before starting a speaking tour all over the world, we'll bring you one of the most colorful personalities ever known to the show world. The famous actor, author, producer, humanitarian, and Toastmaster General of the United States, Georgie Jessel.
Thank you, Jimmy. That was a very warm introduction. For a minute, I thought I was dead. I have some gifts for you because of your warmth to me. Here are two copies of my newest book on public speaking. You two can make a speech. There's one for you, one for Tommy. You don't have to talk to him. Just put it under his door, you see? And I have... No, no, I got more. I got two tickets for Trapeze, that wonderful new picture that opens Monday night at the Capitol.
Wonderful.
You can go with him, or, if, you know, if there's any argument, you go over and do whatever you want. And I got something for Mr. Gleason. Some Tums and some Slenderella. That'll take care of that. You know, I don't appear...
Right now, I hope you have a pencil and a piece of paper, because we have a station officer. I'm sure you want to take advantage of Mr. James Wayne. Tell him, down at the Statler Hotel, anytime you want to be going. We turn the band for the brother, his version of South Rampart Street Praise. You've heard the guest for tonight's show. So how about it, Brother James? Will you tell them all about it?
All right, Tommy. Spring is definitely in the air, so vacation time is not far away. The June Taylor's dance to It's a Big, Wide, Wonderful World. Little while later in the show, we're going to take you to Hawaii. So I'd like to start tonight with a tribute to another great vacation spot. Here is Manhattan. Thank you.
get a lot of requests for the Hawaiian War Chant. Right now, the June Taylor Dancers and the boys in the band join in a colorful production of the Hawaiian War Chant. Bringing the show to you, and we hope you've enjoyed it.
Hey, don't forget, I open at the Town Casino in Buffalo on Monday. This is a thrill.
Hey, isn't that wonderful?